Okay, Tony and Rose Kitchen from Australia. This is the lemon yogurt cake. It came so beautiful, so soft, very soft, thank God. And I done it. It took 40 minutes on 180. You put the knife in there, look, like that. Look how dry it came. See that? That means it's ready. Don't cook it anymore when it's ready. In 40 minutes, put the knife in, on the middle, on the side, wherever, and look how dry it came. So I show you too. So at the moment, I'm not taking it out of the paper, as you can see the baking paper, because it's very hot. But take it out of the tin, you know, the cheesecake tin, and after what I'm going to do, I'm going to put holes everywhere and fill them up with custard. I will show you how I'm going to make a different custard. This is a creation, whether it's going to work or whether I'm going to waste. If I waste, doesn't matter. I do it again. But I will tell you exactly what I did in the custard, okay? Just to show you everything, I'll explain to you step by step. So you can do it, and if it comes good, I show you, and if it doesn't come good, don't do it. Unless I show you the custard, don't do it. So if I waste, don't waste. Fair enough? This is the cake. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Yogurt, lemon, cake. Gorgeous. Absolutely. So I let it cool. I make the custard in a few minutes, and then when the custard cool, I put in a bag, I put a hole, and I fill it up with custard inside each hole. So it will be lemon cake custard. Okay? Thank you very much. God bless you. Don't ever forget my wife. Keep praying for my wife, please. Because she's mine. My own, my heart, my mind, my body. And wherever I go, I take her with me. And now she's got one, the right hand is hers and the left hand is mine. So we work together, my wife and I. That's in my mind, okay, in my heart. Okay, and thank you. And you make it, and you won't be sorry. Whatever I do, I always say, if it doesn't come good, I do not tell you. But if it does come good, I do tell you. So you can appreciate what I do, and you can appreciate what you do. Okay, and don't give up. God bless you, Tony and Rose, Kitchen from Australia.